All right, first things first, six turnovers in the first half, but you rectified it going forward. What was the big change for you in the game?
Just staying aggressive. The guys trusted me to make big plays towards the end, and I put it upon myself to do that.
You've been a focal point for this offense. Is that a role you're comfortable in? Because according to the numbers, you've taken the most shots on this team.
Yeah, I mean, I think I was just asked that question a second ago. But, yeah, I mean, if that's what it takes to win, I'll definitely take that approach.
What have you learned about this group over the last little bit? The last two games have been cardiac games coming down to the wire, and you guys haven't been together for too long. So what have you learned about this collection of players that you can work with?
We're hard-nosed. We work every single day, 2-a-days, and whatever we do to win the game, we'll do it. That's what I've witnessed so far.